Finally got my own place. It was a struggle. But I made it happen. Oh, welcome to the store. Yeah, that's me. I'm off the streets now. I knew I remembered you from somewhere. Yeah, this is my own place. I got my own store now. How you been? Okay. I remember that day. Your shoes were scuffed up, and you was going to that meeting, so I had to take care of you that day. And they're still scuffed up now. I can get those taken care of for you. It's okay. Those are different shoes you got on. Yeah, those weren't the same shoes. Oh, you're a CEO now for the same company. Really? I remember you was going to that meeting that day, and it was real cold. And you're the CEO over there. Did they like the shoes that day? They did. Good. You gotta go to another meeting. That place is not over there now. You guys moved. Where are you at now? Okay, that's about 5 miles from here. I know where that's at. Unbelievable. You're a CEO now. But I don't want you going to that meeting with your shoes looking like that. Especially now you're a CEO. Yeah. Oh, I won't charge you much this time. $20. Okay, good. Well, yeah, just go ahead and take your shoes off and hand them to me. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna put on these gloves. And then let me know when you're done so we can go ahead and get started. Yeah. I'm gonna take the grime off your shoes first. I'm gonna remove all the dirty grime off. Then after that, I'm gonna go ahead and shine your shoes after that. After I take the dirt and grime off. Are you done? Okay, let me see your shoe. Yeah. Yeah, this is your left shoe, and it's not that bad, but it needs work. Yeah, I'm noticing a lot of scuff marks here on the side. of the shoe here. Well, actually, both sides. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna buff these up and the top. There's a lot of deep marks that need to be wiped away here. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the sides and the top of the shoe. And then after that, while my brush, it takes off the dirt and grime like I did before on your shoes. Same thing. And it also buffs the scuff marks. Yes, it's a special kind of brush. Now with this particular shoe, I gotta be careful. Well, this shoe here, yeah, it's a very delicate material. And if I brush too hard, it will tear your shoes up worse. So we don't want that. So I gotta be very careful with this type of material. You're in good hands. Oh, you like my shoes? Yeah. Well, I'm in a position now I can afford some good shoes. Oh, well, these are Stacy Adams. They're top line edition. Yeah. Yeah, we sure do. Yeah, we got shoes for sale. Not a whole lot, but we got an inventory. You can sit down if you want to. I'm gonna go ahead and start brushing on your shoes now. You rather stand, okay? No problem, it's not gonna take long. Because I know you gotta go to that meeting. Okay. When is your meeting? In a half hour. Okay, we'll be done by then. Start on the back of your shoe. And then when I get done with your left shoe, I'm gonna go ahead and work on your right next. And then I'll shine both shoes afterwards. Okay. So tell me, how was you able to manage becoming a CEO for that company? That's a big company there. Nah, I couldn't bend the shoes. Do you like your shoes that much? You kidding me? Okay, I knew it was more than that. But that is great. Congratulations. Well, I'm the CEO here. Yeah, small world. It's just me here in the shop. I do everything by myself here. Well, business is starting to pick up. There's a lot of scuff marks here on the back. Gotta be real careful, because this material will damage easily. There's some here on the top. There's a solution I want to use to spray on your shoe after I get rid of the dirt and grime. And it's going to help me shine the shoes a lot better than before. I know, but I can get them even better than that. Okay, so let me just go ahead and finish up. They say, if it's not broke, don't fix it. That's why I'm using the same technique as before. I've just been using the same technique ever since. Get the tip of the shoe here. This can get easily damaged here, right at the tip. Go ahead and get your right shoe. Let's see. This one here. Yeah, it doesn't look as bad as your left shoe, but it's still some scuff marks on the top here and on the sides. But it's not as bad. Yeah, both sides. Okay, let me go ahead and get started getting the dirt and grime off. Yeah, this comes off. Yeah, this comes off. And you can replace this with a newer heel. Yeah. Well, I'll show you how to do it. It's real easy. Gentle with this material. give me a pair of these. I like these. Yeah, the tips of these as well. You're looking right for that meeting. Yeah, there's a lot of scuff marks here on the tip of the shoe. Like all the dirt and grime is off. Okay, I got this solution here. I'm gonna spray on the shoe and then I'm gonna let it sit for a few minutes. Let it sit and soak in. Then I got a cloth down here. I'm gonna use that one. And I'm gonna buff it. The shoes. I'm gonna buff it and shine it up. But I'm gonna go ahead and hurry up so you can get to your meeting. Sprayed up for you, and I'm gonna let the solution just sit on here. I'm gonna do the same with your left shoe. Now I'm gonna sit your shoes down and let them soak for a couple minutes. Just wanna shake this out, get it ready. All right, go ahead, get these shined up for you. They looking good. Okay, I'm all done. I can go ahead and send you to your meeting now. You can put your shoes on right here. Well, I'm glad you came in the store. And this brings back so many memories. I'm glad I was able to help you out again. got the number here. Okay. I got your number. I'm gonna give you a call, let you know how to take that heel off the shoe so you can replace it. Well, you have a good time at that meeting. Hope everything goes well there. And let me know how they feel about your shoes. All right, take care.